One person is dead after a chase involving Border Patrol east of Otay Ranch this evening. CHP says Border Patrol agents spotted three people who were loaded into a car near Otay Mountain around 6 p.m. The car sped off when agents tried to stop it, leading to a chase along Otay Lakes Road, where the car went off the road and into a tree. Three of the four people in the car were ejected. First responders say one person died, while two others had major injuries and one had minor injuries. Otay Lakes Road was closed down in both directions and was expected to remain closed for several hours during the investigation.